Let's have you guys give it a try of alternating the sides of throwing a cut, turn on this side, throw another cut, and move. So let's have everyone line up by those pillars. You don't have to be within the pillars, just all along the line of them. And then throw those cuts and keep just trying to walk until you get to roughly where the signs are and stop. I'll be over here watching from the side, so not in your way of getting hit. Whenever you're ready, at your own speed. Back to where you started. Just be cutting from up here. We can also cut from down below. We can send strikes up into a fun angle that you find. These are meant to take a hit and into trash can. We should be okay either way. So you would end up in a position when you come up to the top, almost like where it looked like this. So everyone wants to go to that position. Kind of get that. Let's start with coming to be on your left side, right leg forward, unless you're lefty, then opposite. So have it up. You're going to want your elbow up and out, and your hand should be on the hilt this way, not kind of palming it or anything like that. On here. This is roughly where you would cut up from. So if you wanted to take one step back and bring your blade low, cut up into here. Let's give that another go. So we'll start low, we're gonna cut, and remember to keep the lightsaber always on the side of your back. Up here by your head, as if you were, same as we were cutting down through an imaginary opponent, we'll be cutting up through an imaginary opponent. So as if there was someone in front of you. Let's give it one more try. Awesome. It's much better. Cool. So we kind of have our ups and downs, and you can kind of start mixing them if you like. Down, up, going back through different, changing that up, down, because when we come to striking at someone, it's easiest for me if an attack came here and I defended it, to defend a strike here, I just have to just do that. But there's always the opposite end is the hardest for me to get to in time. If I block here, it's going to take me an extra second or two to come low and block this. It gives that time for a strike to land in. So, this time, on top.
I have a question.
Yeah.
When you're going downward, is that also, when you're going up, are you also able to like, parry if somebody's coming down with
you? Yeah, you could. Absolutely. Really just depends on the angle, but if the angle's right, yeah, you're absolutely good.
Yeah.
Oh, good question. Any other questions? No? All right. So, continuing on with that. This time, let's do the same thing we just did, but give it a try first with, we're just gonna do under strikes. So we're gonna come up, set, under, 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 go like that. Let's do the same thing. Do that up to the sign, and then back at your own speed, whenever you're comfortable.